Halloween is coming up and you don't know what to wear? I would like to show you how to create the creepiest doll costume from scratch. Hi, I'm Lili, and today I'm going to show you how to make the broken doll mask. The three main elements I've used to create this mask are a plaster cast of my own face. It's a really easy craft project. You have plenty of YouTube videos out there on how to do it. A piece of Worbla is a thermoplastic that I heat and stretch over my plaster cast to create the base of the mask, and then some Super Sculpey. Here is a list of all the materials and tools I've used for this project. You can find it in the description below. Enjoy the video!
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful dress.